D-Lo, ay, yeah, clutch. I'm in the clutch, we in the clutch, it's deep up in clutch. You think that we suck, your dreams out of luck, your ship is just sunk. We turn out for what? Ooh, yeah. Skin on my face is up in disgust, because people talking a mess, but there's nothing to discuss. I'm just being honest, I'm keeping it a bug.
We in the clutch!
What's going down, Clutch? Squat!
What up?
It's your boy Dup.
It's your boy True Billy.
It's your boy Ross.
We are in
the
clutch.
Hey, yes, sir. Back to ladies and gentlemen of the video today, you feel me?
South Side.
We roll on trouble.
Future.
Troubles.
And Travis Scott.
Wrong song.
Oh, no, man. Travis Scott on here, man. Houston related, man. So, this is, you know, H-Town.
hold that heat, man. Official music video. I think this is the first song we heard from Travis Scott since the incident. So,
been under the radar.
Yeah, he's been kind of laying low. Obviously, you know, waiting for things to kind of.
He's doing what he should have did. Just take his phone and just don't just let the situation, you know, pass.
Yeah, facts.
Well, we're going to check this out, see what it's talking about, and see if they're dropping some heat on this Friday.
Hold it.
Right?
Sound on the track. Yeah.
Whatever I said.
I will say, Southside be having some hard beats.
Nah, he definitely doing.
His beats, whoo.
We roll on choppers.
His beats is nasty.
Hold up, hold up.
Yeah.
Hold up, hold up.
Yeah.
Hold up, hold up.
Okay.
Seeing across they get it.
Okay.
The snipers there with me and tripping.
Yeah.
Hold up, hold up.
Yeah.
Hold up, hold up.
Yeah.
They're like the right two people to put on the song together.
Oh, yeah.
Basically,
you got Future saying the same thing, but it's still catchy. And then you got Travis Scott with his, it's lit.
But he
brings his energy. He got the perfect two people to make that. Bro, that's going to be stuck in my head all day.
Probably all weekend.
I can see that definitely going up this weekend. Like as a intro to the getting the party lit, the function lit.
Yep.
I'm gonna be like, what you talking about? Hold that heat.
No, you gonna see?
Wait, no.
But no.
No,
hold on. I'm talking about the song, man. No, I haven't.
He pulling out the heat on his mom.
He brave about the alligator.
I wonder if that is a real one.
You never know.
Yeah,
he said it's moving.
Shit. It could be CGI, but I don't know, man.
I hope so.
Yeah, is that a real one? Maybe it is.
It looks real. See, being careful, though.
Yeah.
He ain't moving too fast.
My dad don't kid up. Five guys with me on jail. Shoot six like CeeLo. I'm one at the top of the barrel.
That's tough. Doing that in like a little small enclosed space.
Like a little motel, bro.
Yeah, I know, right?
This is tough.
Five guys with me on jail. Shoot six like CeeLo. I'm one at the top of the barrel. Number one,
that's
get
tough.
Out of zeros.
Sipping
on water, not stale. Niggas keep chatting, keep playing.
Sipping on water, not stale. Okay, dropping gems.
Hey, that's good, bro.
That is good.
Drink more water, man.
It's
healthy for you. Hey. Talking about it, you know what I'm saying?
Modern the freezer getting cold as we speak. So,
gallon boys, you know what I'm saying?
Black and spit like a girl. Batman, I ain't even no help. Out of the south, then we packed to the east. Jumped to somewhere I couldn't buy me a seat. Then moved out west because bro had a V. Looked in his eyes and said, he wanted
to go. Oh,
he's still ain't no sleep. Inside and outside was 90 degrees. Now it's big tables with a lot of a seat. Mafia
shit, got to
compete. Slipping and slide up the side, creep. I gotta keep it a secret. That's not a body, she got a physique. Took her to Brooklyn to meet with her team. She got some friends I've been wanting to meet. She got a squad, she keep us some demons. All of the heathens, they let us some freaks. We got the heat.
Is that alligator or crocodile?
I don't know.
I
don't know. I'm
confused. So
they both vicious. So.
Yeah, he's
I'm not a you know,
right. Yeah,
Crocodile Dundee or nothing.
Let us know which, if y'all know it. I'm sure someone. Well, actually, guys,
shout out to Steve Irwin, RIP. But yeah,
rest in peace, man. Yeah. God, but hey,
I just call all of them alligators.
Yeah,
yeah. My man's just looking like, hey, bro, I'm ready to go.
That definitely like a gator, though. I think crocodiles are. Michael. I ain't gonna act like I know.
Yeah,
Florida Gator, man.
I'm definitely ready to go. God damn it!
Right, wrap this up, Travis.
Yeah, wrap this up, Travis. Call him by his first name. All right, Travis. I heard about you.
You can hook me up with some of them ones, and
oh yeah, and then we good. Yeah, I can take them back to the swamp. Exactly. Yeah. Show my friends.
Exactly. I see you using my skin for a lot of y'all shoes.
Yeah. Oh damn.
Yeah. Don't think damn. I think I ain't know.
Yeah. Pat leather my ass.
Right.
Yeah. Oh, that's tough.
Right, Tron.
Yeah, definitely Tron vibes.
It's the couch.
Oh, with the plastic on it.
Bro, I just.
Or rapping on your head. We popping, I know that they get it. Yeah. The snipers is with me and tripping. Second verse, I'm acting. Old squad on me, tech squad on me, Tim's on cinematics. Battle racks on this plastic. 6 months down on the Cabo. The lil trying to teach me Spanish. Out to a shape like Xanax. Cups filled up, then vanish. Yeah. I came out of the street with the demon. Stay high and creep low, now I'm demon. I'm clutching the pole, I'm a spingle. I got a main bitch, but I mingle. I'm down in this pill with some lean. Yeah. I'm gonna chop it. Go back a little bit. I got a main bitch, but I mingle. I'm down in this pill with some lean. Right there. What kind of picture is that on the wall?
Oh no, I want to say it's some type of land, man.
It is. It kind of remind me of a, I don't know. It's giving me some with nature because like, it ties into what the whole alligator being there and all that. It
could be like a swamp, picture of a swamp.
Could be.
The alligator's actually no habitat. That's probably where they got them from.
And it connected.
Exactly, man. See that, man?
It's all about the aesthetics of the video, man. Facts. Like everything that's going on in the background, foreground. You know what I'm saying? But again, I hope you guys see what we seeing. But
definitely.
Yeah. The background, hopefully that's a dope little
canvas.
Love
art. You gotta love all aspects.
You gotta love it, man. Yeah. Gotta love it. The hook on the top of Kareem. I'm popping these bitches like a bean.
Yeah.
In the water angle.
That's in the wild.
It's in the wild. It's like two Rams.
I
want to
say
it
is.
Yeah. We need to make up a dance for this. Popping, I know that they get it. Yeah. The snipers is with me and tripping. Yeah. That's it, homie.
What is that?
It's hot. It's coming out the microwave. You just pulled your noodles out the microwave in a glass bowl. Or your hot pocket.
I don't know why you be holding it with your bare.
And it's hot, so you holding that heat. Trying not to hold it, but you're trying to keep consistent with it too. We innovative over here,
man.
Yes, sir.
All right, Philip.
Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it.
Put it down, ain't no, I can't.
So next time you're getting something out the microwave and it's steaming hot, grab it anyway and just hold it, hold it.
Meatball hot pockets. That's the vibe. Man, I remember them.
Really? I don't think I've ever had one of those.
Oh my god.
Meatball hot pockets.
Yep. Meatball.
It must have been like the smaller kind, right?
Oh my
meatball.
God.
Yeah, definitely smaller kind, yeah.
Oh no, what about was it the round hot pockets?
No, it was just a
record. Remember when they start coming out with the round ones?
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. Red tangles.
Gotcha. I thought you said red tangle. It was Hold it.
Hey, what we're playing? Hey, watch. We're going to see this early later on TikTok.
I'm telling you. Watch Ross do that when he get on. He's going to pull out his little
cuisine.
His Zataran cuisine.
Oh, I still got a bottom hole, bro. Oh, damn. Nah, man. Russ be making his kitchen over here, man, like it's a Creole. Watch you do it.
But now, man, hey, if y'all enjoyed the video, man, make sure you run up the likes, man. Again, let us know what you're thinking of the track.
That beat go hard, bro. Even that hook. It's Travis, catchy. There's not much Travis can do on a song, and that hoe just going to hit regardless.
Yeah,
like,
you know, he knows how to stay in a certain pocket.
Still
making music,
man. You know, still, you know, getting over that, you know, track event, which is still crazy, man.
Yeah, of course.
I remember going to the rodeo, the carnival, and I'm like, bro, I kind of felt like, damn, bro, this shit, you know.
Yeah, so sad. Close. Yeah.
So close, man.
Yeah, nah, for sure, man. But again, make sure y'all keep on running up the likes. Subscribe before you get out of here, man. Don't do anything else but subscribe.
Facts.
And then comment.
Oh, yeah.
You feel me? But we love you guys. Keep on spreading love, me and that same love. We in the clutch.
Already. Ole, ole.
This bitch is from Houston. If you got a problem, then we got the solutions. And there's no illusion. I made this shit happen. I'm living life lucid. I'm switching my strategies. Now they hate on me because I'm causing casualties. But why are they after me? Deep inside, they know they can't handle half of me.